Set us free. Yeah, the Lord Christ Jesus, the best you'll see. Get to know and behold him, I guess you'll see.
What's up, guys? JRP Vlogs here, and today is a very special day because it is Rebekah's 21st birthday. It's finally here, and she can finally be a full-fledged adult. Well, we're here at a local donut and burrito place to get ourselves some egg burritos and some donuts, as you may have guessed, and then we're gonna get along to the main festivities. Today, we're going to the Huntington Library, which is an amazing oriental paradise, a place for tranquility and zenness. So it's going to be really, really great. And guess who's coming along with us? Our great friend, Chris Bensberg. He's going to make the day so much more fun, and I can't wait to join him. All right? All right, guys, after a crazy journey on the road, we finally made it to the Huntington Library. Chris, we finally made it. Are you excited?
Best plants right here.
Woo!
These ones right here. They're half dead, but they're amazing.
Look, they even marked them with the sign and everything.
They're called a sunset.
Oh, it's sunset. All right, to our left, we have some weeds.
This is what we came here for right here.
All right, okay, so we got here these classic weeds in their original condition, the original habitat.
Original leaf right here. This is not spray painted green.
Like warning you, stay back.
Diabetes tree.
Tree. Look at there's benches in there already. That's cool.
It did seem bigger when we were little. Wow. It's still big.
That is crazy.
Becca, you're beer age now. What do you have to say about that?
Drink up.
Definitely don't want to break a little.
This is like a Bounty paper towels commercial. Just put the voiceover over it. Here's this guy climbing on trees.
I kind of want to sit right there on that ledge, but I thought I
could
be able
to go down. Do it, careful. Do it.
Yeah. There is a big sap chunk right here coming out of this one right here.
That's all right. Yeah. There's no ants. That's what I like about the
snow.
Nice.
Nice.
Nice. No spoilers.
That's such a good accent. And here in the habitat of the Australia, we have...
Oh no, it's a spider monkey!
Hey guys! Hey guys, we're at the garden.
All right, guys, well, that is it for the Huntington Library. It was quite a 21st birthday experience. We're going to get back to dinner or something, and it's, you know, we're going to continue the night. But for you guys, this is where we're going to wrap it up. It's been a really great day. Lots of so many sights, so many sounds.
Chris, did you have a fun time at the Huntington Library today?
Yeah. And guess what? The best part about it is we're done. We exited, so this comes off.
Yeah.
Awesome.
What's the best part in the park, though?
Oh, man. Best part was definitely the Japanese garden and the Chinese garden.
Wasn't that amazing? It felt like Absolutely. You were so immersive, like you're in it.
Absolutely. I actually started speaking Mandarin.
I know. Yeah. I was starting to do jujitsu. I didn't know what would take over me. It was amazing.
It was awesome. Definitely an experience.
What a great experience. What a great 21st birthday.
Quite a great day. And I can't wait to see you guys again soon. All right, guys, this is JP Vlogs. I will see you next time.